And there he goes. Roman Reigns, though, able to roll out of harm's way. And Reigns going to plant Ford with authority for the victory. Ford kicks out at two.
A rock bottom-esque plant from Roman Reigns.
Look at the height Ford was in the air. The driven spine and neck first to the mat. And now Roman Reigns gloating over his domination right now of Montez Ford.
Montez Ford has obviously had a little bit of the jitters of the biggest night of his life. He's been able to battle through those, kicking out of things that we could have never imagined.
For the man who's been through every war imaginable, Roman Reigns has his sights set on Montez Ford, looking to put one half of the Street Profits away. Make him pay for disrespecting the bloodline. Roman went to the Superman punch. Montez Ford able to drop him with a DDT. Cover now by Ford. Is it enough to knock off Reigns? Almost had him. So close for Montez Ford. And Montez can't get frustrated, Pat. He's got to stay focused.
Philadelphia was about to lose their minds from here to Delco County. Montez Ford, who has not been perfect tonight, but has been incredible gritty.
Well, you said it great earlier, Pat. Jitters, biggest matchup of his career in a one-on-one standpoint. Ford put throwing it all out there, though. Everything he has against Roman Reigns. But a right hand drops Ford, and it buys Roman some valuable time to regroup.
The island of relevancy. Jeez, get it out. The island of relevancy.
Montez Ford, meanwhile, driving Roman Reigns shoulder first to the post. And now the champ is in a bit of trouble. Ford has been impressive. Looked like he was going to leap up over the top rope. Roman Reigns rolling out of harm's way. And now Montez Ford with a kick right to the champion. Roman Reigns driven into the steps. And now an aggressive Montez Ford tosses Reigns back into the ring. Looking ahead up top. Can Montez Ford come out of the heavens to take out Reigns? From the heavens, knees up to the midsection. And now into the guillotine. The guillotine on Ford. This move has taken out so many opponents over the past year in this incredible title reign of Reigns. Ford trying to hang on. Ford's fading. Ford taps.
Ford dies.
Here is your winner by submission, the Universal Champion, Roman Reigns.